In this video, we're going to go through the process a student would go through to turn in an assignment through Blackboard. So we're going to begin by going to the content area that holds the assignment. Then we're going to click on the name of the assignment we would like to do. And we're going to come down here and open up the Write Submission box. And we're going to type in the answers. And then we're going to go over and click the Submit button. We've now turned in our assignment.